As the long polar nights drag on, the hungry wolves turn to their only other source of food. Arctic hares. They've gathered together in their hundreds for safety. Trying to catch one hare among hundreds is harder than you might think. Even if they do catch one, it's not much of a meal. Sometimes you just have to admit defeat.